It hadn't been forgotten, I Joe. I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Morning on this cold February day. Although it's a bit cloudy. It's pretty windy here. Just coming off to just finish off the dry stone wall that we started last weekend. Got a few bags of gravel that we're gonna put over the edges. I've leveled out the slabs, made them not wobbly, and let's see if we can get this looking a little bit nicer.
We were good, we were gold, kind of dream that can't be sold. We were right till we weren't, built a home and watched it burn.
Better, nearly done. Just got a few more little large ones just to put on here, just to stop some of the gravel falling down, and then I think we're good to go.
No remorse, no regret. I forgive every word you say.
Done, looking loads neater. Just to show you what it looks like close up. Right, did a bit of a gradient step up, just pretty solid actually. And, yeah, it's holding back that really, really well. So much neater now. Oh, Casper's come to join me. Hello, Casper. And yeah, he approves. Really good. Really chuffed. So that was 8 bags of gravel. I didn't think I'd use that much. I thought I might need like 5 or 6. So, but actually 8 was just the spot on amount. 20 kilo bags. And luckily we have all this stone left over. So that's super handy. So job done.